my name is Caitlin with West Palm Dog, and today I'm here with Scooter, and we're working on some loose leash walking. Now today's Scooter's first day of training, and we really want to get established how the leash works. So we want to teach Scooter that whenever there's pressure, she is to follow, because we want to teach her that a loose leash is a good thing. And so today, all we're doing is we're walking around the patio, and the goal here is that I'm not looking for a perfect heel, I'm looking for her to follow me when the leash is taut, and to slow down when the leash is not. Scooter! Good job, you did amazing. Oh my goodness, you did amazing.